Welcome, welcome, my League of Legends lovers. My loyal subscribers and lovers of all games. Can't wait to bring you more content again, more variety, but for now I've got to stick with League of Legends. I just thought I'd eventually put this one online, just to prove I am still the ultimate master. This guy tried to do the Master Yi tank build. Frustratingly, I thought he was starting down here. But I started on his raptors while he was on his red. Quite funny. Minions has spawned. Look at the view. So he can't see me. Yeah, I was gonna go down there. I put vision down there. He still not see that. Let's see what vision got put down. He can't see me doing it. He sees that. I think that's what pulls him over. I go straight at him. He's taking more damage. Yeah, delay. Lucky get right. First the blast game. Oh, he's a lucky boy. Yo, he's still down here. Trying to nick, he was nicking my jungle. With them. Cheeky gets. Did they get any vision in there? It's been. And they didn't take my red then. Oh, so that's how I caught him on my red. I caught the bugger. Let's go to directed camera. Oh, come on. Directed camera? Can we move this chat window? Go. Why did it, you twat?
Where'd your red go?
Causing me a few problems. Honestly, you taught yourself to going would have been just to get let him get too dead. Okay. So shit. That vision there gives you enough vision to see. Here we go. This I got a bit of a... Killed you yet. We're doing okay. They do have a... Joy got his spears. better of it. Gusses. Anyway, the island did not do so well, but the island did. I guess right. So, yeah. Chase me. So I didn't like him. I was just going to kill him with him. Right, and then he went, oh, I've had enough of that. Like an idiot. I thought I could just jump in and destroy him. Now I've got my ass and whooping. Got my ass and whooping. But let me die 5 times. Still. This is not my favorite teammate. everything. It's just about getting kills in the game. It really isn't now. Even though I still make some bad calls, I'm really trying to keep my mind focused on doing camp rotations, keeping an eye on my opponent, what level the opponent's jungler is, and overall what level they are. Go. So, that's the edge here, you're a few little holes and done. She shoved away then, bad place, huh?
Blue team's turret
is so lucky I hit the plant. I better show you this actually. I'll show you this. Quick, Nocturne.
Blue team's turret has been destroyed.
Great one, see it. The blast going over, I haven't got a blue on me. Hit that, I've got seconds. Boom. Get a lovely shirt then. 500 gold, thank you very much. Thank you, yo, thank you. Killing my top lane. Thank you. Shower. I said to him, we melt towers. Just break that tower. I can't remember what they've done this shit. Oh look, that pisses me off, right? I think you start attacking it before they throw CP into it. They should... you should be able to potentially destroy it. If they've started TPing. You attack it. Yeah. I can understand. Well, I don't think it should be immune anyway. Just got my ass whooped. Fucking hell. Is that ever gonna change? Like, Humble Grain. Pipe. Humble Grain. Kills all vision. I was just under level 10. And I thought, oh, it'll be alright. Yeah, I'm gonna do it. Didn't get there. I should have dropped it soon. What was his speed? There you see. 610. And I was still getting 3 key skill drops. 15 and I was moving faster than that. I was going at 700 meters speed. I got hit by a guarentee. Sonar key. Just kept happening. It was over. There's something wrong with over. The majority of the time. I mean, what's going on? It's just... Oh, come on. Fuck off. Shit. How much damage was he taking? What's the other thing? The tower shot. Yeah, I'm too stupid right here. And the tower is shooting me behind me. I think I did. Does shit happen? Down here.
Red team is slaying Baron Nashor. Red team's turret has been destroyed.
To death. Completely melted to death. Why can't I kill the what you call it? Yeah, I got a new build. Kraken. Slip away sooner. Why do you need to TP there? Oh, damn.
Coming off.
I'm still pretty close. Had enough of that. attacks.
Bleeds, know your name!
Nocturne, right. Reaction. Warning, O0, throw my neutral. Boom. Seven. 203. Six move speed. Damn. Getting my 60 additional attack damage now. We love to see it. Scale if you buy an AP item. The E item, the fear duration extends. Although it used to be 2.5 seconds, it's 2.25 now. Didn't know that. Damage. AP. This is the only way you'll increase it. I've tried to do a mixed build and this was the first time I'd done it actually. First time I've actually done it. Anyway, let's get back to the action. What have we been missing? From the first of the war? Nice, ooh. Where's our twat? Actually, it did put those people down. I'll take that back. But look, we do power rush on the ground. Put all their vision. What is it? I mean, is it beneficial for everyone? That's bloody unusual for everyone. Thank you. know why he didn't hook him. Please do an animation change on Nocturne's dance. It's gotta be the crap. It's like some kind of operatic opera conductor, or whatever they call them, with a stick in slow motion doing just boring as shit. Same on every skin except Eternum, where he does a break dance. So why does he do a break dance on that skin but not on the Hextech one, not on his newest skin, the Empyrean one? I don't get it. Don't get it. Even the Eternum Nocturne, when he does his ultimate, Nocturne's ultimate, he spins through the air like a torpedo. It looks awesome. Just looks really cool. I mean, it's little things like that, you know, come on. Empyrean skin, and you couldn't do any better with the dance. I think he's only got one legendary skin. He's got the mythic skin I got in the last event, Hall of Legends. With mythic essence. Been trying to get it for ages. And then my friend's got me, because I had, was about to have all the skins, but Empyrean had come out. I didn't think I'd like it, but it's become pretty much my top one out of two skins to go to. Eternum and Empyrean, but I've been playing more Empyrean because I find I can see the auto attack animation a bit clearer. Some of the ether and stuff like that. And he's a bit easier to see when he's in the middle of a team fight. It's hard in the middle of a team fight with a champ like Nocturne. You know. Pike grabs you. That's what I mean. That's why I don't take Brash or thingy that often. Because you're not getting away. Even with my Q, yeah. You have... It, unless I'm doing something wrong, he pauses to cast it. And even when his movement speed goes over 500, I've had players catch up with me. I don't get it. I've had Ghost Walker with it running in my Q smoke and they catch up with me. You know? So I would rather burn them to be honest. And just hope it panics them sometimes. Being chunks. I didn't realise Ignite is actually... Look. Deals 370 true damage to target enemy champion over 5 seconds and applies 40% grievous wounds for that duration. Shouldn't be giving away these wonderful secrets. Is why I take this as well. Slow true damage, ember stacks. Burn them for 4%, max health by 4%. So, burn them is what I say. Burn the shit out of them. C5% more movement speed. Percent passive attack speed, yeah. 40%. 58%. You start on 0.8 something. Items. How did Kraken do? 2,600. Plus... based on the missing health, 414 physical damage. Third attack. More. Yeah, love it. Another 40% attack speed, so 100% more. Jack. Gwinson's Rageblade. 8% attack speed, stacking 4 times for a maximum of 32%. While fully stacked, every third attack applies your on-hit effects twice. On-hit. So the lower the health, they're getting 414. Done to them twice every third basic attack. So it's actually 828. Doesn't seem like that. That's what I mean. Well, I suppose, yeah, it's 130 odd, reducing 50% of it. Still. Oh, hit him 545. 337 with Baron. Do we have Baron? Yeah. Eighty percent more attack speed if you even 51 health per target. Yeah. Six, seven, nine damage from cheap shot. It's not bad healing from what do you call it, Conqueror? Anyway, I don't want to bore people. I keep doing this rambling on at the end of a video. It's because it's about 2 in the morning. But, he only destroyed one ward. What was he doing? Farting. Blade of the Rune King, Blade of the Rune King. Should have bought Kraken first, buddy. 2600. Ho, ho, ho. How did he get tighter? Oh, because he was getting given cash from me. Oh yeah, no, I was holding on to a load of cash. I don't know how much. We were 3 kills behind still. But, as I said, it's not about kills. 10 towers down. 6 scrubs. 1 Baron. 2 drakes. Stick that in your pipe and smoke it. Stick that in your pipe and smoke a rooney it. Cool, I'm just doing some damage. It's all about what the shit. 100%, that's technically 760 move speed. He had a rocking build. What wounds did he have? Oh! Electrocute. Taste of blood. Eyeball. Scorch. Dick. He didn't get any proc of that. Being above 70. Cassiopeia's AP, Vex's AP. But he loses 30% health so quickly. Look, he had no match resistance, he had decent armor. I was level 16 by the end. We actually had quite a strong level lead. I think Yi is 14 or 15. Was he 14 or 15? 14 young, 15 yeah. And we caught him.
Cast out.
And then we had 3 Storm level 2. And Pikey Boo.
Red Team's turret has been destroyed.
He's
gonna kill you. You think wins?
Blue team double kill. Wasn't gonna work Unless you've got heart silvers. So I technically wasn't going to do it. Really.
Red team's turret has been destroyed.
So I swear. Maybe he was actually fucking using it. So he was thinking. What a finish. And I got a B plus. Absolutely priceless. Anyway, we're going to sign off. Lovely game. Lovely game. Don't have those two items actually combined things at 4.4, bloody hell. Shit's a brick. Anyway, yeah, hope you enjoyed that. Master Yi beatdown. And tactical split push. As they tried to overrun us. And then got a taste of their own medicine and lost the game. Be back soon with some more Ravenhawk gameplay, League of Legends lovers. Hope to see you soon. Why am I saying that shit? I am so tired. Thank you for watching if you did. Just ended ages ago, the video. So the moment I start, it's victory. You might want to stop watching. See you later. Ravenhawk gameplay signing out.